swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Vardius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Be quick.
Do you have business with the... You mean the Dragonbridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius. There have been reports of weird happenings. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work. Feel free to return to me with questions.
At the cost of the guards of our town. The palace is
open for them.
I don't see any reason why we need them. As long as...
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema. We summon Potema. Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potema.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm!
As our voices summon you, the blood of the innocent binds you to the queen. Summoned with words, bound by blood.
What? What are you doing, you fools? You cannot bind me to your wills.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
You've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolfskull Cave? Potema herself? Please tell me you stopped them. You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Potema. I shudder at the thought.